Welcome to Anu Attires. This is Anupama. Be it any season, our casuals will be your choice as we have comfortable fabrics, great fittings with affordable prices. We have kurtas in straight cut, A-line and anarkali patterns, and they can be teamed up with straight pants, plazos, skirt plazos and pencil fit pants. Today we have come up with some more designs for you. All these designs are available in 5 different sizes from small to double XL. Let's take a look. The kurta that I chose today has block print all over it. It has mandarin collar with 3/4 sleeves. It is teamed up with straight pant and with super soft dupatta. Let's check out our next design. This kurta is made in cotton and has block print all over in leaf design. It is teamed up with straight pant. The yoke is highlighted with gota work. It has got U neckline and 3/4 sleeves. If you're a sober personality, then this will be a good pick for you. Next one is a peach color kurta with straight pant. It is made in rayon and is featured with block print all over it. It has V neckline and 3/4 sleeves. It is available in medium, large, XL and double XL. Next one is a yellow color leheriya style kurta embellished with gota work. It has mandarin collar with 3/4 sleeves. You can team it up with legging or a plazo. It also comes with a matching mask. We have one more color in similar design. It also comes with a matching mask and it is available in small, medium, large and XL. Next one is one of my favorite designs. This kurta is made in linen, which comes with a cotton plazo. The beauty of this design is it is embellished with pearl work on the yoke. It has boat neckline with 3/4 sleeves. The last one for today is the cream color khadi kurta with floral block print all over it. It comes with straight pant and is available from small to double XL. All these designs that we have showcased today are available on our website. You can log on to www.anuattires.com. Thank you for watching and please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to receive regular updates. You can also follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Pinterest. See you all in next episode.